The best TV antennas deliver shows, sports, news and movies, with no monthly bills. If you want to cut the cord but keep live TV, you'll need the right antenna to tune into over-the-air broadcasts. Here's what you need to know, along with our top picks. Number 1. Antennas Direct Clearstream Juice VHF, UHF. Whether you live in urban, suburban or rural areas, adding the Clearstream Juice UHF, VHF preamplifier system provides ample gain and best-in-class overload protection for dependable reception. The extra juice will help overcome challenges including coaxial cables over 100 feet, the use of splitters and weak signals. Easy installation and easy to use. Includes a low-loss power inserter, 236-in, weatherproof coaxial cables, and 12V DC power supply. To determine if you need a juice preamplifier, first make sure your antenna is pointed in the direction of your local broadcast towers. Connect only one TV or converter box to the antenna. Perform a channel scan using the remote control for your TV, converter box. Number 2. You must have amplified HD digital TV antenna. The You must have amplified indoor-outdoor antenna boasts excellent picture quality mainly because broadcasted content is not compressed like streamed content is. You can also check out the Antop HD Smartbar amplified TV antenna for another example of indoor antennas with string TV signals. The antenna can render in SD or HD and can broadcast TV and HD channels in high-quality 4K as well. If you're close enough to a tower, the coaxial cable should be enough. The You Must Have HD antenna is a thin panel that sticks onto the wall with the included adhesive pads. It's very similar in design to the FLA1035 digital antenna. At 0.75 pounds it weighs virtually nothing, so you don't need to worry about it damaging anything. Number 3. GE Outdoor TV Antenna. The GE Pro Outdoor Antenna might seem pretty much like your average run-of-the-mill cheap HD TV antenna, but trust us, it's not. It's so much better compared to most other outdoor TV antennas at this price that it's not even comparable. As long as you get good signal strength, you'll be able to achieve performance on par, if not better, with the $100 costlier Channel Master Outdoor TV Antenna. And it reaches that level of performance while coming with somewhat of a compact design. Just like the RCA Yagi outdoor TV antenna, this HD TV antenna is an outdoor Yagi-style antenna too. And similarly, it's not as easy to install as you might think initially. All in all, the GE Pro outdoor antenna is a fantastic option for buyers on a strict budget. It's a pretty great way to cut the cord and end cable bills once and for all. Number 4. Philips Modern Loop Rabbit Ears Indoor TV Antenna. The Philips Modern Loop Rabbit Ears Indoor TV Antenna placed 5th when we looked at the top 30 products in the category. For the full ranking, see below. This TV antenna has superior reception of up to a 30-mile range for both VHF and UHF signals, receiving uncompressed 1080p signals and is 4K TV ready. Number 5. Antennas Direct Clearstream 2V TV Antenna. The antenna ships with a 20-inch long adjustable J mount for easy mounting on a surface like your roof or on the side of a wall. This TV antenna offers a nominal range of 60 miles. Keep in mind that frequency ranges stated by antenna manufacturers are theoretical figures only and that your actual reception range may differ due to the amount of signal power at your location. The Clearstream 2V antenna has reliable receptive capabilities due to its multidirectional design combined with the mesh wire behind the loops, which are signal-enhancing reflectors for focusing received signals and reducing multipath interference. Another thing to note is that this type of design, i.e., multidirectional outdoor antenna, doesn't generally require a preamplifier as its antenna gain alone is usually sufficient to pick up faraway signals. Thanks for watching the video, I hope you liked this video. If this video was helpful to you, please remember to leave a like and subscribe to my channel.